Taking a pass top of the arc, penetrates toward the lane, gives to Sitt. He'll pull up out front, fires, got it, a long two. And DeMontez Sitt on the scoreboard.
This is a control of this game, and now it's just 1 point difference.
Narciss feeding right of the lane to Jennings. Turns, turnaround jumper in the paint. He gets the roll as he got it a hang on the front of the rim, and it rolled in good. Shot clock at 7. Young out high, Stanton dribbles toward the lane. Gonna float one up and in. Little teardrop runner as Stanton pulled up 5 feet in front of the hoop. DeMontez reversing right wing. Young, long three on the way. Got it. And the streak goes on for Andre Young, making three.
25 games in a row.
Into the front court, Elmore passing it right side. Stolen, great play by Andre Young, the team leader in steals. Goes behind his back, goes forecourt to Smith, and he drives the lane and he jams it home. What a thing of beauty by the junior roommates. Young the steal, Smith the finish. A three-point Tiger lead. Now to round out the Tiger five. 8 on the shot clock, ball goes left corner. Narciss fires and he nails a three. In front, steals it, dribbling the other way, step for step with Young, rejected on his drive to the basket by Stitt, came down to Young, ahead to Grant, ahead to Smith, and Tanner lays it up and in. Smith, now left wing Young, lobs inside for Grant, he gently jams it home from left of the hoop with one hand.
And that's
low for Grant, lobs left block to Dre, spins, forces up a righty hook, and it bounces off the back of the rim, and it falls in good. Narciss was there to clean it up if need be. To Corey Raji. Raji drives on Narciss, goes right by him, went for the jam. I don't know if he lost the handle or if Narciss got a piece of it. Left wing Stitt, little pump fake, drives the paint, pulls up with a jumper, and he knocks it down to beat the shot clock buzzer. Mark two. Young to Stanton, drives to his right, goes inside, a runner up and in.
That's two of those for Stanton.
And lead up high to Grant, lobs inside Booker. Out front Stitt, open three, got it. Oh, what ball movement. It went high, low, then back out top. And Stitt dreams a tray. For that, off the inbound, Young to Smith. Smith at the line, through the lane, goes to the hole, lays it up and in from the right side. The nice. Seam open, beautiful. Young, left wing in the forecourt, dribbles to the lane, pulls up, runner up, gets the rolling in. Caught the front of the rim and it rolled in good. Comes, passes right wing to Smith, right corner Young, open three, got it! Gigantic for the little man, Andre Young. Where he wants his guys. Stitt gonna penetrate, goes to hole, lays it up and in! It rolled around the right side, caught the front of the rim, and it falls in good. And run down Wotan. Tigers gonna win this game. Wotan get a forced one. Here comes the final buzzer, and the Clemson Tigers survive against one of the peskiest teams you will ever line up against.